In the years leading up to World War II, Hitler and the Nazi Party had one main objective: to brainwash the German people into the Nazi way of thinking.
The Nazi Party was aimed at oppression. It was aimed at conquering. No matter what your role in life, you were part of this enormous war machine.
This would be achieved using innovative methods and the latest technology.
They were being fed Nazi propaganda through a fire hose.
The Nazis were relentless in promoting their warped worldview.
The rapturous tens of thousands in the crowd hailed Hitler almost as kind of a religious figure.
Even vacations were repurposed for state-sponsored indoctrination.
This is what the Nazis were creating, an entire city for German workers to go on holiday under Nazi control.
How far did Hitler go to corrupt the German population? And how successful were his schemes in transforming a nation into a finely tuned war machine?